That puck will be kept in at the line by Besser. One hands to Pearson. Back it comes. Troy Stecher scores! Stecher puts it past Binnington. And the Canucks have their third lead of the night.
Troy Stecher lost his father, Peter, on Father's Day. Peter Stecher was 65. Before the Canucks returned to play camp, Stecher discovered a letter his father had written but never sent. Stecher and his brother found the letter while cleaning out Peter's apartment. He'd written a letter of encouragement in his son's rookie year, and so pointing to the sky after the go-ahead goal tonight, Troy Stetcher's way of remembering his father.